हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। माई सेल्फ दीपक कुमार पृष्टि फ्रॉम मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल कुंती नगर नवादापना। स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर ई लर्निंग क्लास व्हिच इज ऑर्गेनाइज बाय मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल नवादा पीआर। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द सेकेंड वीडियो लेक्चर ऑफ द चैप्टर 3 ऑफ क्लास 6 इज द न्यूज लेटर स्टाइल कॉलम्स एंड पैराग्राफ स्पेसिंग अंडर द मोर फीचर्स ऑफ माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड 2010। इज दैट क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? दैट मीन्स नाउ वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग द थर्ड चैप्टर मोर फीचर्स ऑफ एमएस वर्ड। ओके, एंड टुडे अनदर टू फीचर्स विल बी डिस्कस व्हिच इज द न्यूज लेटर स्टाइल कॉलम्स, अनदर वन इज द पैराग्राफ स्पेसिंग। द स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल डिस्कस द वॉट डू यू मीन बाय न्यूज लेटर स्टाइल कॉलम्स। ओके स्टूडेंट, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस वन, स्टूडेंट्स वी नो दैट वी हैव रीड ऑल्सो सम ऑफ द न्यूज पेपर, सम ऑफ द मैगजीन ऑल्सो, एंड वी नो वेरी वेल द साइज ऑफ द न्यूज पेपर और मैगजीन आर वेरी लार्ज। यू सी द न्यूज पेपर, how much the size of that newspaper size? Very large. And in that newspaper, how the text has been written in the column wise? Yes or no, student? Because if we make a text in more than one column format, then what will happen? Any of the people can read very easily with very fast. Yes or no, student? Student, if suppose this is my word document, okay? If I write like this, is that clear? If we read in line by line, that is a very long, yes or no? If you read very long line, is that clear? Long length of the line, then what will happen? It will take time. To complete a sentence, it will take a time. And to collect the information about the paragraph or whatever the news, it will take time. To get the what information, or to understand what type of information has been written, it is difficult to us. Yes or no? We can understand, but it will take time. Well, this information will be written like this. Okay, students? Like this. That means same information I have written in the more than one column format. Then what will happen? This is very easy to understand and we can read at very fast also. Is that clear, student? Student, this one is a one. Okay, students. So when we are typing the information or any type of the information on the Word document, how it will be placed in a single column with equal margin from the left and right. Yes or no? Equal margin of the left and right. Like this, this one. Like this, this one. See. From the left side and from the right side, equal margin. When you, what? The right margin will be ended, it will automatically come to the next line. That means this is your single column. When you make the document in a word, automatically it will be generated in a single column. Is that clear? The student, which is very slow to read and understand. Is that clear? The student, to avoid this one or to make the news letter style, magazine style, we have to make the more than one columns in a word. Is that clear to the student? Then, so we will discuss today that one, how to make more than one column of the existing word document. Okay, student? Of the existing word document. No problem. First of all, you type the text in a single column. Is that clear? You type this one. Okay? After typing this one, how to convert this single column into the more than one column, we will discuss that one. Is that clear, student? The student, newsletter style column.
So to convert more than one column from the existing word text, to follow the some of the steps. Is that clear? To change. To change more than one column. To change more than one column. From existing word document. Existing word document. Follow the sum of the steps. Is that clear? Word document. Follow the sum of the steps. Then how to make the, because by default the existing word document in the single column. Now I want to convert that single column into the more than one column. How it is possible? The student, first step. What will be the first step, student? You select the text. Select the text first. Then how to select? You know very well that one. Yes or no, student? Select the text on which to convert the more than one column. So first of all, select the text. Is that clear, student? Then second step, student. Click. Then second step, student, click. Then click. I will discuss the word. Then click the click on page layout. Okay, student. Page. Click on page layout tab. Okay, student. Then click on page layout tab. Then from the page layout, student, then page setup. Page setup. Okay, student. First of all, select the text. Then click on page layout tab. Then click on the page setup option. Okay, student. From the page setup option, from there, student, then again, then what will happen? Then click on column, then click on column, then click on column. Okay, students, click on the column option from the that page setup option. Is that clear? Then click on the column option. After clicking on the column option, student, then so many options will be. Click on the column option and choose any one option, and choose any one option from the list. Choose any one option from the list. Is that clear, student? Is that clear or not? So select the text, then layout here. From the pages and page setup, then choose the column option and choose any one. Is that clear, student? After any one means two columns, you have three columns, you have four columns. That means this is our the single column. After selecting this one and choose any one of the option, means whatever options will be there, 2, 3, 4, 5, this type of the column options are there. If you want to make 2, then click on the 2. If you want to 3, then click on the 3, like this. Is that clear, our students? Is that clear? Then students, next one is your step 4, student. Then step 4 is here. What will you do? If we want to give the or insert the line, that means you see, if I want to choose the 3, then this 3 will be displayed like this. Is that clear, student? Then if you want to give the new line, if you want to give the line in the new columns, then you can easily insert the column if you want. That means click on new line. Okay, student. If you want to give the color light, that means like this. Like this. Is that clear or not? Is that clear? If you want to give the line, then you click on the new line option. Is that clear or not, student? Is that clear or not? Then student, step 5. Students, one thing you remember, after giving the new line or not, that is dependent on you. After this one, student, in the column width, by default, the column width will be same. Is that clear? After dividing or of a single column or more than one column, the column width will be same. See, the column width will be same. Is that clear? Sometimes you need the work. One of the column width will be larger as the previous. Yes or no, students? So students, for that, what will you do? Then click on check. Click check on. Okay, student. Click check option on column. On equal column width equal column width and click on change column width. Is that clear, student? Is that clear? On change column width. Is that clear? After that, what will happen? If one of the column will be larger like this. Okay, students. Is that clear? One of the column will be larger, and width will be large. Another one will be the shorter, like this. Okay. And step 6 is your what? Click on the OK, and all the format will be changed. Is that clear, students? Is that clear or not? So in this way, students, we can easily change the from one column to more than one columns or from the existing word document. Is that clear, students? Is that clear? So students, this is our newsletter style columns. Now we will discuss, students, what paragraph spacing. The next subtopic of the more features of the MS Word, that is our paragraph spacing. Is that clear? So students, what do you mean by paragraph? We know very well that one. Yes or no, students? We know very well that one. Paragraph spacing means what? The block of text, that is the block of text which wrap the text next line automatically, that is called as a paragraph. Is that clear? So now we will discuss the student what paragraph spacing. Okay, students, paragraph spacing. So students, we know very well that one. If this is my word document, okay students, if I will write something, this one. Okay, this is my one of the paragraphs. Next paragraph, suppose this one, like this. Yes or no, student? In this way, we can make the paragraph. The paragraph means the block of the text which wrap the paragraph, the next line automatically. That is called as a paragraph spacing. Is that clear? Or we can tell that one also. The space between two paragraphs, the space between the two paragraphs is called as a paragraph spacing. Okay? Space between the paragraphs is Is that clear? Space between two paragraphs. This one and this one. Remember one thing, student. The space between two paragraphs by default is 10 points. Is that clear? The space between two paragraphs by default is how much? 10 points. Okay? If we want to reduce or increase, that is dependent on it. Reduce means less than the 10, increase means greater than 10 points. Okay, student? Remember, the space between two paragraphs by default is 10 points. Okay? This one is one paragraph, this is another paragraph. In this, between this paragraph, that is your what? That is your what? 10 points. Is that clear or not? If you want to increase or reduce, that is dependent on you. Okay, student? Is that clear or not? The student, for the paragraph spacing, okay, that is dependent on you. Where you want to start the new line, where you want to start, you just press the enter key. Suppose I have written like this, like this, like this. After this one, I have given the full stop and press the enter key here, then the new paragraph will be started. Is that clear or not, students? Is that clear or not? So for this one paragraph spacing, how to give the paragraph spacing? Okay? Here first of all you write. First of all, you type the text and you make the paragraph. No need to see there how to change that. You first of all make the paragraph. Okay, student? After this one, then what are the steps for this one, student? What are the steps? First of all, select the paragraph. Select the paragraph. Okay, students? Select the paragraph. Then step 2 is your what? In the first step, select the paragraph. In the step 2, students, go to the page layout. From the page layout tab or the home tab also, one of the paragraph options are available also. Yes or no? Or go to the page layout tab, and from page layout tab, there is the option paragraph group. Click on the paragraph group. Is that clear? There are the two options will be displayed. Okay? Before spacing, before paragraph spacing, or after paragraph spacing. Choose. Okay, student? Select the paragraph, then click on the page layout here. Okay, student? Click on the page layout here and click paragraph. Okay, students? Then choose the option. Students, choose the option is your what? There are two options will be displayed. One is your what? Before paragraph spacing, after paragraph spacing. That means, if this one reduce the before paragraph spacing, then click on the reduce the before the paragraph spacing. Or after paragraph spacing, you give that one. So in this way, you can give the space between the paragraph, either increase or decrease. That is dependent on you. Or another also will be seen there, 1.5, 2.0, 2.5, like this. That is dependent on you. If you want to reduce, then click on the before paragraph spacing will be reduced. Is that clear? In this way, we can apply the paragraph spacing. And in another thing, one is a student, paragraph indentation also will be there. One of the option, paragraph indentation. Okay, student, in what do you mean by indent? Okay, student, the space between the students. What do you mean by indentation, students? You see this one, that is just like the margin. But indentation means what? All the cursor will be in the same position. Is that clear or not? Is Is that clear or not? The students, indentation means what? The space between the edge of the page and margin. That is called as indentation. That is a indentation. Remember, the space between the, okay? The space between the edge of the page and margin is called as page indentation. This is the edge of the page. Suppose this is the margin of the page. Is that clear? That is the space. That is called as a what? That is called as a page indentation. Okay, student. In the page indentation, there are of what? Students, three types. Left indent, right indent, or both. Left and right, both. That is dependent on you. Okay, student. It is very simple. Sometime we need the page indentation also. You see, student, for the paragraph question. Suppose one of the paragraph this one, another paragraph I want only this one. How it is possible? How it is possible? Student, for this one, from the left indent, from the right indent, or both of them, you apply that one, the indentation will be there. Only you type within this one. You start from here, and at what time or when you enter the text up to this one. Okay, student, the next text when you will be entered, automatically the next line will be started. Is that clear or not, student? Is that clear or not? The student, in this way, we can apply the indentation also. That means, this one is a margin. That means, you increase the margin. We can ultimately, you can tell also, we can increase the margin. Okay, student? That means this one, not this one. So see, you have the edge of the page, this one. So we can, this one is the what? After this one, the indentation will be started. Is that clear or not, students? Is that clear or not? So students, that is called as a what? Indentation. The indentation are of three types, left, right, and both, left and right. How to apply the indentation? It is a very simple. Select the paragraph, okay? Then go to the paragraph option, indentation option will be there. Then choose left, your right, your both. You click on there. After clicking, your indent page indentation will be applied. Is that clear or not, student? So in this way, we can apply the page indentation. Is that clear, students? Is that clear? So in this way, we have completed today class. One is a newsletter. Column spacing, okay? Column style, another one is the paragraph spacing. Is that clear? In the next class, student, we will discuss the header and footer, another one is the page printout. Okay, student, that's it. Okay, student, you see this video, try to understand. If you have doubt, then you can ask me. Is that clear? Student, that's it. Thank you.